Right, so let's continue. Don't know why I put my keyboard down. About to go to Zorana. Right, let's do it. Right, what have we got choice of now? We've got 815 gold. We've only got two forms of armour. We can have up to four health potions, which seems a bit overkill. We can have better shields, actually. So what have we got? We've got a kite shield. What sword can we have? The frost sword is still the best, so let's upgrade our shield. There we go, now we look apart. Crossbow we can have. Up to that, but we didn't even use crossbow last time, so. Let's have a third potion. We struggled without a third person potion last time. Let's continue. Got to beat Serrano, whoever that is. Hopefully we get to go to a save point first. But at least now we've got a proper shield. Oh, this looks dreadful. It though. Just with these jagged walls nearly knocking us into the lava. It's not good. Wow, the shield's so big it can't even fit in a circle. Here we go now. Oh, I can hear something getting angry. So many cracks. You don't want to fall down one of them. Zorana. Oh my god. We're gonna be there. Now what do we do? Oh man, this looks interesting. Kind of expecting it to come back up, I'll be honest. I don't trust it. Oh, big, elbow. Crossbow's doing a lot of damage to her. Have to slice and dice, we're winning. Somehow it didn't do damage to us until we worked closer. That was an easy mission. Next page, I guess. And we got given another apparently we found 550 gold on its corpse. Lovely. So next is Kamzawa High Pass. That was a weird mission.